Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erda.
Thank you.
energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it. For this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their world. The essence of hell.
Thank you.
destroy it, the undefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
We'll be right back.